Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to my channel, welcome to Online Soccer Manager Best Tactics, and today I will show you Thomas Tuchel tactics at Chelsea. But as you know, before we start this video, of course, don't forget to press a big like to this video, also to subscribe to my channel, and you can follow me on Instagram. Okay guys, so as you can see, Thomas Tuchel likes to use 3-4-3 for example, but we can't use this tactic in Online Soccer Manager, and you will know why. This is the lineup that Thomas Tuchel used, 3-4-3, but as you can see, we have the left midfield and the right midfield. And we have a problem here because we don't have any on the club, and also to put Chilwell and Azpilicueta, that they are the players that they are playing, or for example, sometimes he's playing James. We have to put players out of position, and I don't like that, and we will not use like that. So we will use a similar lineup where we can use fullbacks. So as you can see, finally the lineup that we will use for the Thomas Tuchel best tactic is 5-2-3-A, where we can put, for example, two fullbacks in his right position like Chilwell and James. And one of the things that I recommend you a lot, but a lot for every tactic, is to try to put all the players in his right position. This is super important, guys. Okay guys, so now we have everything done. As you can see over here, we have all the players in his right position, and also one of the things that I recommend you a lot is to try to have a balanced team. You can see over here that all the players, they have similar overall, similar quality. For example, 86, 82, 86, 84 over here, 83, 82, 83. All the defense and the midfields and the forwards, they have similar overalls. The only problem that we have is this Hudson-Odoi with 78, but it's fine, it's only one. But I recommend you that most of the players to have similar overalls, so they will play much better. Because maybe if you put here, instead of Hudson-Odoi, you put a player with 90 or 100, he will not play good because you don't have players to support him. So of course I recommend you that all the players to be in his right position, and of course to have similar quality or overall. Okay guys, now let's go with the specialist. It's a really important thing that I recommend you to do it always, and to do it exactly like that. For the captain, I recommend you always the most oldest player that you have in your team. In this case, we have Thiago Silva with 36 years old. For the penalties, the best striker forward that you have, in this case, we have Timo Werner with 86. And for the free kicks and the corners, I recommend you the best midfield that you have. In this case, the best one that we have is N'Golo Kante. Okay, guys, so now let's go with the tactics that Thomas Tuchel used for his team. In this case, his style of play, it's about the wings. Of course, remember that we have the wingers, and remember that we have the left backs, that they are really important. Okay guys, so now let's go with the line tactics, where I will explain really easy how it's working. The forwards, they will only attack, they will have only to attack and to score goals. The midfields, they will stay in position, of course they will attack, they will defend, and they will be the balance of the team. And the defenders, they will only defend deep. Of course, remember that you have two fullbacks, but with this tactic, they will attack and they will defend. They will not only attack a lot, of course, they will come back to defend. About the marking, we will use zonal marking, as you can see over here. Offside, we will not use any offside, because in this tactic, we are playing with five defenders for the fullbacks, but no guys, for this tactic I don't recommend offside. About the tackling, use how you want guys. If you wanna see the referee or something like that, if you wanna do depends of the referee, do it like that. Choose normal, choose aggressive, depends of the game, but my recommendation with this tactic to use aggressive. I will use aggressive for all the games. I am using like that. For me, it's working 100%. If you wanna try it, try it. If not, play normal, play aggressive, play careful, how you want. Now, let's go with this kind of numbers, guys. For the pressing, we will use balanced. We will use a balanced pressing. We will use 45. So when the team needs to press, they will press, and when the team needs to defend, they will defend, so they will not press. So it's a really balanced tactic, as you can see over here. The line tactics are really balanced, are really equilibrated, so I recommend you to balance 45. About the style of play, we will use 70 attacking. Tuchel, of course, he likes to attack to score goals, but also he wants to defend, because remember that he is playing with three defenders and with two fullbacks. but his style of attack will be 70. Not too much, but not too less. About the passing, guys, I recommend you to use high speed passing on 78. We cannot lie, Chelsea is not playing tiki-taka, Chelsea is not playing to have the possession of the ball. They play with passes, really fast passes, and they try to score goals, and that's it. So for this tactic, we will use 45, 70 and 78, and the rest we will use wing plays and a really balanced line. Okay guys, so now let's see some results with Chelsea. You can see over here 3-0 against Arsenal, a really good match where we have all the opportunities, where we have all the possession of the ball, all the control of the game. You can see over here against Manchester City, a really important game. You can see 3-1 over here with 30 shots, 11 shots the opponent. It's fine. You can see we have the possession of the ball and we have the control of the game. One more time, 3-1 against Manchester City. Against Liverpool was a difficult match, but we won 3-2. You can see over here that maybe sometimes, of course, you will have difficult matches, but it's fine. You will have to win the game because you are much better organized than your opponent. So in this case, you can see over here 3-2 against a big Liverpool. Against the machine, guys, you can see 6-0 against Newcastle, where all the players, they was amazing. You can see Timo Werner with 5 goals. That's really crazy. It's amazing. And you can see that we have 66% of the possession. Against Leeds, really easy opponents, to say like that. You can see again Werner, Timo Werner with 3-4 goals per game. This is a tactic that, for example, Timo Werner, it's the best for him. You can see 4-0 against Fulham. That's a really good result also. But now you will see also some really good results, like for example this 7-0 against Everton. This is happening 2 or 3 times per season, that you can win like that, 7-0, 8-0, 9-0, something like that. You can see some results with a different team that is not Chelsea in the league. You can see with Juventus, in 27 games we have 27 wins. You can see 81 points, 103 goals, and only 8 goals conceded. That's really crazy, guys. I recommend this tactic a lot, of course, with big teams. And you can see over here some results with this tactic, that sometimes when you have the team done, when you have a really good team, you can win 5-0, 5-1, 5-0. Sometimes, of course, that you can see over there, that you will have difficult matches, 1-0, 1-2, something like that, 1-3. But the best of the things, that you will win a lot, like 5-0, 3-1, 3-0, 4-0, with 4 or more goals, 3 or more goals, you will win really easy. And of course, when you have the team done, when you are really organized, when you have a large team, of course, you can win like me, 5-0, 4-0, 6-0, 7-0, you will win like that, and you will have really good results with this tactic. And that's everything for today, guys. Hope that you like this video, hope that you like this tactic, and of course don't forget to press a big like, to subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next video. Bye bye, guys.